Good morning students, welcome to you. Students, in previous topic we have learned table of 9. Now today we are going to learn the multiplication table of 10. Now I am going to read this table and you have to listen carefully. After that you have to recite. Okay. 10 ones are 10, 10 twos are 20, 10 threes are 30, 10 fours are 40, 10 fives are 50, 10 sixes are 60, 10 sevens are 70, 10 eights are 80, 10 nines are 90, 10 tens are 100, 10 elevens are 110, 10 twelves are 120. Now, in this way, you have to read and recite the table of 10. Now, next. Write the correct answer. Here is the table of 10 and you have to write this table. Now I am going to write and you have to observe and listen carefully. After that you have to write in your table book. Okay, let's start. 10 ones are 10, 10 twos are 20, 10 threes are 30, 10 fours are 40, 10 fives are 50, 10 sixes are 60, 10 sevens are 70, 10 eights are 80, 10 nines are 90, 10 tens are 100, 10 elevens are 110, 10 twelves are 120. In this way, you have to write the table of 10. Now next. Fill in the correct answer. Table of 10. This is the dozing tables. Now let's start. 10 fours are 40. 10 twos are 20. 10 sixes are 60. 10 eights are 80, 10 tens are 100, 10 twelves are 120, 10 ones are 10, 10 sevens are 70, 10 fives are 50, 10 threes are 30, 10 elevens are 110, 10 nines are 90. Now, in this way, you have to complete the dozing tables. Now, next. Match the correct answer. You must recite the tables 2 to 10. 9 fives are 45. So, match it. 4 sevens are 28. So match it. 8 twelves are 96. 10 tens are 100. So match it. 3 sixes are 18. 6 twos are 12. So match it. 7 eights are 56. 5 threes are 15. 15. In this way, you have to match the correct answer. Now next. 9 eights are 72. So circle the correct answer, means circle 72 number. 4 tens are 40. So circle it. 8 sixes are 48. So circle it. 6 9 ja 54. 7 5 ja 35. So circle it. 3 11 ja 33. So circle the number 33. 5 12 ja 60. So circle it. 10 3 ja 30. So circle 30 number. Now in this way you have to circle the correct answer. Now you have to recite the tables from 2 to 10. This is your homework. Now today's homework is that write the table of 10 two times in your mathematics square notebook, and also recite the tables from 2 to 10, and also write down one time in your mathematics square notebook. Thank you.